Speedway started from first position to pole position. Car number 39, working out there, Shane Stickle out of Dictionary in 1934 Ford Coupe will lead the way around the track. On his outside in 26 of Willis Mahood. Inside of row number 2, as they take the white flag this time by, is car number 29. Inside of row number 3 is car number 9. That's Steve Wines from Kitchener in a 1932 Frontenac. On his high side, car number 71 is Corey Jones, another rookie up there from Shakespeare, Ontario, 1936. Dodge Coupe when he's wheeling around the track tonight.
Thank you.
far. Hopefully, we'll be going to the field and make a few adjustments for the future race later on tonight, no doubt. As mentioned, John, the 27 driver, Kevin Jensen, aboard that car this evening. Still have less having some problems with the Delaware Speedway half mile tonight.
Chris Soares,
let's go down and see what our winner has to say.
Just wait for Bill to take the button off. You're sixth in points right now. Bill, you're having a good season.
It's been an up and down season for me. Maybe this should finish the top three this year, or could end up playing a lot of gambles here.